Hello guys, my name is Bill Mwangi and we are now at Elysian Gardens. So Elysian Garden is located at Elysian Resort. Kindly make sure to watch this video until the end. And I'm with my good friend here, co-worker Brian. He will be assisting me with the question and answers about Elysian Garden because I feel like he knows a lot more about this. Tell us a little bit about yourself.
My name is Brian O. I work at Elysian Resorts. I represent mostly the information area. If you want to know more about Elysian Resorts, kindly visit our websites www.elysianresort.com, our Instagram page, and our YouTube channel. So, this one is Elysian Gardens. Mostly with Elysian Gardens, we normally hire it. You see, when you have an event but you want to have your own catering service, you want to have your own tents and all everything, we just provide the grounds. It's at an affordable price where we'll charge you ranging from 80,000 to 100,000, and with that we'll provide the grounds, we'll provide source of electricity and water. Kindly just follow me and let's see Elysian Gardens, how beautiful it is.
I think Brian has handled quite well on that side because I don't know that much about the pricing rate, but with my friend Brian, I think he has handled it quite well. So make sure to subscribe at our YouTube channel as Brian is taking us. So Brian, what is this place?
Oh, this is Elysian Gardens. The Elysian Gardens, now this here is the parking lot.
Oh, so this part?
This is here. The parking lot, uh-huh. All this place. With this parking lot, you can handle up to 50 vehicles. But let's say, for example, you have more than 50 vehicles. We also have other parking areas just inside the premises.
We'll go to the parking area and go to... Not just this is not the field only, because we have another one there.
Yes.
We have... Actually, we'll go to all the things.
Yes.
For the outdoor conferences and whatever. So, yeah.
Yes.
You see, okay. That's why I wanted to do this video, because I would live your life. You'll handle these things well. So, yeah.
Yeah. And now this one. The official area where when you want to have your wedding.
Mm-hmm.
You want to have your graduation. That's the big area.
Uh-huh.
Now this is the area, you see. Yeah, so
quite beautiful.
Awesome. And just for 80,000 to 100,000, you can have your church service, your reception, Goma, everything just here.
In the, this is quite an affordable price.
At an affordable price, it's called Elysian Gardens.
Because Brian has a lot in store for us. Let's go through this field first. Let's shoot with this video field. Cindy. Let's comment. What do you think about this field? Because what I love about this place is the green area. As it needs a lot of green. I think the most amazing thing that I have found is about this place, not just about the affordable prices that I have, but the green and the well-maintained place with flowers. Yes. Look, it's a spacious space, a very large space. I don't know your pathway here, but I guess the other side you can make it like ikwe wase wa kitchen, sindio? So this area alafu ndio mtu afanye nini? Like sasa they get the tent ya ku host either wedding or a party, sindio?
And another beautiful thing is we are a resourceful resort, and the funny thing is we also have some kills.
Kills, yeah.
These ones, mostly we are staff, we normally consume this one.
Fresh from the garden. The
garden? This one is part of us, man. These are some kills and some spinach. All natural. Let's go to the poolside grounds. Now that one, you know, the funny thing about Elysian Resort is, if
it's inside the premises, we normally don't charge for venue.
Yeah.
We just charge for the food. So provided you buy food with us, we'll provide the venue, seats, tables, and the normal setup, that restaurant setup. And for a minimum of 15 people, you can reserve anywhere within the premises.
Anywhere?
Anywhere within the premises, be it the poolside area, be it one of our conference halls. Yes, you can.
And for the conferences hall, we have a lot of conferences hall. And it's unique, as they are very unique. Each of them, I realize each of them, they are named after three. There is baobab, there is bamboo, there is
olive,
there is brackenas. Yes, we have oak, so all of them, they are type of trees. But already, for those who are shown now, the brackenas to hall, I've already posted it. So you can just go to our handles, then you'll see that video, or maybe I will link it up here. So.
The Elysian way.
The Elysian way. Tag Lady Alicia, Elysian resorts are always something for everyone.
Yeah, always something for
everyone. So we are heading to the pool ground.
Have we been heading?
Yeah. So we are going to test it. Tell me that the other video about the poolside ground moved on the next video. So yeah. Let's meet on the next video.